G'day, my name's Wilfred West from Mocksport, Victoria, Australia. Now today I just got my first flow mow, we call it. Let's even zoom in here. At the moment I've got it running. It's gives you different times. How long it's running? Going to run for two hours. So it's called the Flow Mow, and you can see on the side there what's written and how much you can actually record it. Now, what I've got on top is I've got my GoPro Hero 3 Silver Edition. That's going to record one pick every second, and it's a burst rate of 5:1 and to medium view, and the multi's annoying me. And underneath that I have the video camera, which I've got on manual at the moment, which I'll put on auto. Got my video camera at the present moment, the Sony Video Camera, which I do the videos of the lake and of the ocean every day. And I'm going to let this go around for 2 hours, and then after that I'm going to speed up of course I have to speed up the bottom one, because that's not on time lapse. And plus you can hear that ticking. If you can hear that, that ticking currently is the video at the moment, just clicking around. So currently the time is 18 to 2. So basically 2 hours time. 18 to 4 then. Yeah, 2 hours time it should be ready, and we'll see what this looks like, what they both look like. And we'll go from there. I do hope you like this video, and if so, please subscribe. And a little bit of multis today, but nice and sunny. I do hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching.